Sometimes the best time to play a high crit RG is after you play like absolute crap. You don't care anymore, you're kind of a little more relaxed. A little bit pissed off and kind of focused. Or I can just go to shit again, so. Six. What is that? Should be perfect. Feeling it's gonna come up just a little short. Or not. Should have left it. Should have left it. Wanted early. Thankfully, I hit it hard enough. Come on. Be good. No, it's not gonna be good. Boy. This is lovely. Pound it. That's what she said. Ooh. Tends to come up a little short. I'm gonna go with flying it. So, 2 off of 210 full back. I'm gonna go away from that wind spreadsheet because these uphillers, has not been working that well. 15. I'll just eye it. Hope it's right. Sometimes when like that old top drop down the 135 short, just cleared enough, could have hit that ledge and stopped dead. Sit. Sit. No. Damn. Oh, that's not bad. Getting all kinds of good winds here today. And I put it in the rough. Ooh, I was trying to unjinx myself. That's not right. 4. Scary shot. Get it. Woo. Seems like if you missed late on this hole in particular, it always really shoots off to the right. So I'm glad I didn't. Interesting number. Don't like it. Oh, don't screw me. Catch the edge. Definitely didn't get screwed there. Whew. Holy shit, that flew. Six at 37 punch. Give me 100. Go. Oh, get in. Huh. Jeez. Keep it rolling. Momentum swing right here. That's not enough. Neither is that. Nice. I like this pin much better. Hopefully I didn't just jinx myself. It's a possibility. Pretty good distance right there. Yep. Thought it might do that. Come on, baby. Keep the momentum going. Didn't want late. You suck! God, man. The ding was in. God damn it. That hurts. get it back together. Come on. So his play is a couple long. Getting some dings. Didn't play enough wind. Big putt right here. Gotta make it. Not even close. God. Fucking back nine, I suck at it. I'll leave myself easy putts here. Disappointing. I'm gonna make one of these. Do. Yes, needed that. Big time. Tend to come up long on this, but I'm not sure with this wind, so I won't do that. Even plus two. I have a funny feeling this might miss on the high side, but I'm gonna trust it. No, the low side. So fucking stupid. Just wasted my front nine. Not happy. Whoa, that meter was something else right there. It was gonna be short. Right away, it's edge. I never get tails anymore on these holes. I don't remember the last time I got a tail one here. Same thing on chambers. I don't know if they can set that. Maybe everybody gets the same one. Maybe that's it. I got tired of doing that wind formula. I need to play quicker. I get too tense and tight when I take too much time on shots. It's good to do a heavier wind though. I think this does anything really much uphill with the shot for some reason. -4, see what it says. I don't think it plays like that. Could be wrong. Could be really wrong. Yeah. Disappointing. Should have been at least a 54. All those tolls are just lack of focus. This one I will use the win formula without a doubt. Oh, that thing right at the last second tracked on me, and I nearly lost sight of the dame. I should just let the meter go. I just completely went off the meter. Unbelievable. I'm lucky. Got it. All right, well, at least I finished strong. Makes me feel a little better.